I'm not the Undertaker. I'm not a battered veteran at the end of his career with a bad hip.